Today's the day we're going to start work and do the cleaning of the Pioneers of 1847, the crossing of the Platte River. This painting was done by Dan Wegland in 1869. I've started with a little bit of a cleaning test here, and we'll go through the quick conservation work that this painting is going to need.
You can see in this corner I've made some progress, and I think from here we'll do a time lapse for you so you can see the progression of the cleaning.
While the time lapse is showing you the process of cleaning, let me tell you a little bit about cleaning a painting. It's not really that easy. We don't use anything out of the bottle from the local store. I'm making it look easy in this video just so you can see the progress happen quickly, but this is actually a three-step process. I had to soften up a top layer, which really didn't make it come off, and then I hit it with something else which took off most of it, and then I had to follow up with something else which brought it back to this nice clean level. And you can see that the difference between clean and dirty is pretty huge. The discolored varnish and then the thick layer of grime on here really killed pinks and some of the softer colors, and turned purples to brown, and turned beautiful blue colors to green. So the whole painting had shifted and changed. And here's the painting in its beautiful original colors of 1869 as painted by Dan Wegland. The conservation of this historic artwork was made possible from a generous donation by Nancy B. Egbert. If you would like to help preserve and restore the artwork at Daughters of Utah Pioneers, go to the fundraising tab at the top of the page. You'll find a special offer that will also help you and your family protect your family history.